going on, guys? It's Friday, 1 week after the contest, and I'm still at it. You know, it's my first time doing cardio right now. Just giving you guys a little update. Avoided a bad rebound, which is good. Kept the diet clean. Just up the carbs a little bit. Cut the fish out after Wednesday. Just had one meal of fish until then. Mainly ground beef and chicken, white rice, a lot of oatmeal. Just keeping clean. Didn't splurge too much after that Sunday after the contest. My weight's keeping pretty good. I'm only up roughly about 10 pounds from the contest weight. So I'm roughly 215, 217 right now. Hey, life is good. I got a smile on my face more often now. Sleeping really well throughout the night. Just things looking good. I'm pretty happy with the results from the contest. Here are some of the bodybuilding.com's photos. I'm pretty excited about the future. Just getting back to normal reality right now. Got a wedding to plan with Stephanie. Want to spend more time with the kids and let loose a little bit. Thanksgiving's around the corner, which is good. I was telling Steph, though, it's funny, like, when you finish the journey and finish a contest, up until that point, like, you're just hoping for it to be over. Like, God, I can't wait, you know? I'm just tired. I'm over it. But then when you finish it and you reflect on it and look at some of the photos and sort of want to relive that moment of satisfaction that you completed something, you know? So you want to, like, do it over again just to get that feeling right back. That's not going to happen at this point, you know? So it's funny how the mind just goes in that direction from one to the other. But things are going good, and stay tuned to the video portal for new training videos, new nutrition videos. Start doing a cooking series, and I'm not gonna stop. Stephanie and I are both going to continue progressing. I'm not going to do a hardcore off-season diet plan just yet. I want to just maintain a little bit, give my body a break from going up, down, and weight. So I want to maintain around this weight for a while. Start enjoying training again, and go from there. I don't find it really necessary to blow up just yet. Plus, you know, don't really have the funds to buy new clothes for a full-on mass game at the moment. So, that's the deal. That's what's going on, guys. Just doing a little cardio here and a little quick pump. Then my lunch hour, so. Got to focus on life again, you know. Give the kids some more attention, and you know, it's good to have a smile on my face again, you know. Been baking cookies all week for coworkers and things like that. I only had like 3 of like the 1,000 cookies I made, but it's all right. I like doing things that I've missed doing before. You know? So keep in touch. Like I said, if you guys have any emails or questions or, you know, hell, I'm trying to learn, so if you have any advice for me, send them my way, you know? So, you know, follow me on Twitter at twitter.com/max_modek. That's my screen name. You know, I'm always doing feeds on there when I'm training or when I'm training. So, Stay tuned, guys. Take it easy.